weekend. The showdown is set. Unbeaten's Monona Grove and Wanakee will meet next weekend in a clash of the Titans as both teams victorious today in Division II. MG starting with a bang against the Forest. Austin Clutie on the game's opening kickoff. He got a 95-yard return. Norskies would then go three and out on their first possession. MG gets it back, and it's Dylan Rauch to Brad Emmerich. He's got some room to run. 59-yard gain down to the five. Sets up a Rauch to Logan Twing TD. It's 14-zip, less than 3 minutes into the game. Defoe trying to battle back. Ryan Sands looking end zone instead. It's picked off by Twing, his second of the half. MG goes on to pick up the 14-3 victory. As for